What's up, guys? So today we're going to be fixing my headlight. As you can see, my car is notifying me that I have a burnt out headlight. So I'll just go ahead and pop the trunk. One headlight's not going on. And basically what the problem is, the people who installed my headlight, I'm assuming broke off the tab. As you can see, if I touch it a little bit, I can get it to work again. But if I pull up on it, it turns off. So we're going to be taking the headlight out and see if we can fix this. Alright, so we got the bulb out just to see if we can notice anything. And right off the bat, just by looking at it, I don't really see anything wrong with it. Looks like it might be broken right there. Maybe that's why it's not staying in place. But, I guess I'll take out my headlight and then we'll have a better look at it. Well, the first thing you're going to need to do is, looks like you're going to have to take this screw out. You have to take this screw out, those two. And that's going to take this bracket off, which is going to help us, or give us a little more access to the bolts on the headlight. So we'll go ahead and do that right away. I gotta get something to put on this so I can take them out. I think I have an adapter on my drill, which is somewhere. Yeah. Hey Dad, you know where the impact is?
Filing cabinet there in the bottom drawer.
Filing cabinet, fine.
Okay.
Yep, I'll look. Okay, so apparently it's supposed to be in one of these drawers. And not in this one. I have no clue what my dad's talking about. I don't see no drill. Well, I guess we're going for a little road trip to my brother's house. I gotta get the drill. I guess he borrowed it. Alright, we're here. Now we gotta look for this. It's supposed to be in here. Let's see. Where's the impact? Oh, there it is. Yeah, look at that. That's a nice place to put a battery. And we're back. Alright. Yeah, go ahead and stick these all over here. So you actually have to take this screw out too. I guess this is attached to it, so we're gonna go ahead and quickly do that. Alright, we got all the screws out. Now we're gonna remove this plate and see what else we need to remove to get the headlight out. Alright, so just by looking at it, we got a plug here that we need to disconnect. And that's it for the headlight right there. And then we gotta remove this, that bolt right there. One bolt right there. Alright, so I removed those two bolts and the whole headlight is loose now, but there's no easy way of getting it out without scratching it or doing any damage to it. So what I'm going to do is I'm actually going to remove the front grille, and basically it's one bolt there and we got one bolt there. It's actually cracked, but I believe it's just those two. And from what I understand, there's clips that go along the bottom of the grill and they basically just slide in. So we're gonna have to, apply some pressure down and push back, and the front grill should pop right out. Alright, hopefully you were able to see how I did that. Basically what I did is I pressed not even like a lot of pressure, but put a little pressure on the top,
And I got my other hand, and I put it in the bottom grill, and there's little ridges that you can actually get a hold of with your fingers. And I kind of just pulled back. I didn't have to pull back very hard for it to come out. So you just want to be careful to keep it straight so you don't break any of the little clips that are on the bottom here. They run all the way along. And yeah, it should come right out. And I think now the headlight should easily be removable. All right, so we got the headlight out. And this clip, all you have to do is press down on this. Press down and you'll see if it can focus on that. Yeah, it's not going to focus, but basically there's a little tab in there that will lift up. And, oh, actually you can see from this side. Yeah, there we go. That little flat piece of tab there, when you press on it, it'll go to the top and then allow you to remove the clip. You might have to wiggle it a little bit because it is a little bit tough to get out. And the headlight, even with the grill out, was still kind of difficult to get out. You have to kind of focus. You kind of have to twist it a bit. And yeah, just play with it a little bit. It'll come out. Okay, so here's the headlight and my bulb. I'm probably going to want to put it on something soft. Just because, you know, you never know. Alright, so this is the compartment here that's giving me problems. So we're just going to move this cap. You know, I can't see much by just looking at it. No, maybe you guys can see what's wrong. But I'm going to go ahead and actually put the bulb in. And I'm going to see if I can see what the problem is here. So I'm going to go ahead and line this up. Put this in. And twist. Okay, so now it's in, but now I have a problem with it lifting up, right in the bottom there. So that's weird, that little bit of play is enough to make my light not work. So I'm going to do something I wouldn't recommend you guys doing, but I'm only doing it because I can't see any like physical damage to this, but basically it's just not staying down. I could take it out and do this properly, but I'm on kind of a time limit here and I don't want to spend all day doing this. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to use some Gorilla Glue and I'm just going to put a little dab in the bottom corner and press it down while it dries just to hold it in place. And, hopefully I'll get to, I don't know, doing a proper fix eventually, but for now, hopefully that will hold up. I think I put way too much on. I don't think I'm ever going to be able to remove this light if I need to. So we're going to put it in anyways. It's been about 10 minutes now. I'm going to check if it's dried. And from the last video, it was still light out. And now it's actually gotten a decent bit darker. I'm going to drop my water bottle. My neighbor's working on his car. Playing some music. Actually pretty loud. I'm not sure if you can hear that. So let's check on this. I put a plier on the one side just to keep it against the one wall and yeah, let's see. Pull this out. Appears to be staying, so I guess yeah, I'm gonna put the cover back on and throw it back in the car. Make sure you do put this cover back onto the headlight. Helps keep moisture out of the headlight unit, and you won't get fog in the headlight and stuff like that. And plus, I'm pretty sure it'll keep your light bulb from burning out and stuff. back in working order. Light's working, I haven't had any problems yet. Light that was there is off, so that's good. Both lights are working like they should, so that's awesome. If you liked the video, be sure to like, share, and subscribe. And yeah, tune in for the next video. Peace.